Welcome back, fellas. Welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed. Where are we gonna need to essentially build the bureau? But we don't have the stuff for it. So, before we do that, let me just go back to the camp. Back to the main hall and talk to my pal. I feel like a yarl. See good. Pal.
There you are.
Oh, we don't talk to Sigurd. We're talking to his wife.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map.
All right. Rewards is resources. All right,
tell
let's
me
go
about
there.
Grantabridgeshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
Well, let's head down there.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
I don't need any blessings. I know what I'm doing. Mostly. Okay. Where is it? Over yonder, okay. I guess let's hit the boat. And move on. What's up, guys? Welcome on the boat. I'm going over here, okay.
Man your oars!
No reason to sail here.
Sing, my ravens.
You want to go that way?
We need to row our way out.
Okay, boys. Let's go. Wait, I took all the thing on his foot. We need to go around the corner.
More sail!
Okay. I guess we can't go underneath the bridge, huh? Okay. I may just climb this thing and do my E thing on it.
Landry mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army.
Alright, let's climb up. Oh, nobody said anything, okay. Well, I'm gonna just climb up. And then do one of my synchro things. Because I feel like it's gonna be useful. And there's some stuff to loot, if nothing else. Oh boy. Go over here. Synchro. Show me the beautiful lands of England. Pretty good. Let's have a chit chat with this pal.
Hail! What has happened here?
Yeah.
Who is asking? Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Suma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
They just appeared in the city.
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Aryalskoma Summa, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Summa. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Okay. Slightly annoying that we need to go left and right like that, but I guess that's what it is. All right, jumping on a boat.
Eivor, lactum skiviti.
Drop the mast.
Yeah, needed.
Oh, hello. It's foldable. Ah, okay.
Set the mast up.
How did you know? Ooh.
Good sailing wind here, Eivor.
Run up the sail.
Looks like Ragnarok itself came for Grantbridge.
A great battle raged nearby. Old course. We'll see what else lies within the fork.
Drop the sail.
Let's go, boys. Come on. Be done. Throw some axes. There you go. Bam, bam, bam. Eat this.
Vehicle to battle.
And we actually free the prisoners, because that's gonna be easier for me to do. Okay. And loot some stuff. Okay. Jam him. Okay. Where do we go now? Just bodies everywhere, but nothing really else. What am I doing? There's a lot of fog, but nothing really. Nothing was happening here. What am I supposed to find here? She's somewhere in the swamp. Okay. Oh. Is she here? People on the knees.
You're still in fighting shape.
Ah, there she is.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you fell our first day in England. All his arms. Nine. Large. And fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Granbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Okay.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grantbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Grantbridge?
The elderman Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. He has supporters outside the city. But this attack...
Okay.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. I got it.
We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
It sounds like a good idea. I will climb the fort. Okay. Fire being lit.
Burn long and hunt, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
All right, on your shoulders. On the ground, break my legs. And hit this guy, 300. Also.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best. Vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude.
Okay.
Or alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else. But these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand.
Alrighty.
And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
I'm a little confused. Did I have to spot an enemy?
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Laugh me behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run!
I'm sorry, wolf. This needs to happen. Sago.
Thor lends me strength.
Okay, what do we have here? You good, Bell?
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side. I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am. And hardly standing myself.
Okay.
But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
I've set a camp not far from here, marked by a beacon.
Sounds good.
Go there, Galen, and recover.
He's a serious man, Galen.
Yes. And a man of the gods. He carries them around in his mind as a tree bears its branches. It makes his mind heavy. But it keeps our spirits light, knowing the gods give us favor.
A group of Danes held captive.
Okay. You don't have anything, buddy. Can you please stop being alive? Thank you very much. No. Ah, you're gonna be trying to shoot me, huh? Oh, I hate archers. Okay. For you,
my friend, you have my thanks.
For you.
God's for you. And thank you.
And for you.
If you would be so kind. I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leif. Follow the beacon.
Yeah.
Our camp is at its base. We'll return. Leif and Galen didn't always get along, but they've bonded since we took Grantbridge.
Sour blood between them?
In a way.
Okay.
Both considered themselves my second and hated the other for it. But I do not rank my family like I do my horses.
Competition can mar the love between siblings for life.
It can also bring out Come the on. Best in people.
Thank
if the fire
you.
Is stoked right.
What do you see?
Well, I see.
Saxons.
Building a lot of people.
There may be Danes trapped inside.
Okay.
That's right. Tire yourself out. Weak little kittens. Can't even open one barricaded door.
You rot in hell when
you have something else to do.
Okay, be fighting, all right.
That beer not before. If my head was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
All right. What the heck, man? Okay. I have messed up. Okay, I will just go get some food. Shoot him in the face. Okay. Let's see if he can go inside.
Soma!
Hello.
I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside.
How's it going, everyone?
Thinking of starting a new town. This house being our first.
Oh, this is the other east. Okay. Okay. Good thing we have everything. Those two can... can stay there forever if they want. Alright. Can I possibly... fast travel back? I'm just trying to fast travel because I know that if I move around on the soil, it's much slower. To be here. There you go. Reach the camp.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
That won't be on their minds. They'll be dreaming of all the ways they want to kill the Saxons who took their homes.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback, Galin, you look... well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the corpse hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorm. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor. You have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours. For Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits. And at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
I need a bunch of barrels and wood. Do you have some?
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
Hmm. What was the golden thing? Can you go inside, please? Thank you. Ah, there's a chest. Ooh, some leather and ore. Fair enough. Okay. Let's gather the troops. And let's go.
Garland, is that right?
That's right.
Many thanks.
Indeed. We all have a-
Well...
Are you ready?
You're Bjorn.
Ready now.
And you're eight.
You're in high-
In this moment-
It's good to-
I like you.
You ready? Oh. Good to know them. Okay. Well. I guess I got to know them.
Leave.
That's
hey,
right.
Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Agreed.
Likewise.
Sorry. Do you like that, but that's what it is. Let's go take your city back.
The day is new and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grantbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
Yeah, very annoying, Doug. Very. Remember that. Very.
Let's go.
Okay.
Sail out! Sail here!
Strike up a tune.
Woohoo! Okay, are you heading here?
The horns resound the mighty horn for those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall.
Hush now.
Okay, boys. You ready? Let's go. Everybody's assembled, everybody ready?
Hidden.
I hit them hard.
One on each side of the door.
Don't worry, it's gonna be easy peasy.
Wigmund! Honor thief! I know you're up there. Return Grantbridge to me, Wigmund. No more of our people need die. We may talk this out, lord to lord.
What have we to talk about? You have nothing I need. Worth by birth, heathen. I was born a noble. You were plucked from a giant's armpit.
I built this town. From a mud hut to a thriving port. And we both know you'll bleed those riches dry without my guiding hand.
Leave! Go die in the muck where you belong, heathens!
Wigmund, let's try one final time. Quit Grantbridge. And when she is mine once more, I may spare your life.
Ha! I command Grantbridge. I am master here. And I will scour you rats from this land like rot from a festering wound.
Let me give you some advice, old bear. The surest way to stop a wound from festering isn't with a blade. It's with fire.
Hooray! How are you going to burn your city? Kind of halfway. Bam!
Now, Thanes of Brandenbridgeshire, retake what is yours!
Hey, boys! Catch some axes!
Look at Grantbridge. What has Wigmund done to her?
No time for that.
I know.
We must free her fast.
Hey. There you go. Nyow, 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 nyow.
Find him there.
Okay. Where are we going? Shore house? Is that the shore house?
Time you die for any substance breathing.
No prisoners. No mercy.
Now comes the reckoning!
And
you're
dead.
Raise your blade to me. Fucking try it.
Catch it. And you died. Okay. Got him. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to open the gate, huh? There you go. Stand up, buddy. What are you trying to do, huh? Okay. Do you have more enemies? Okay.
Watch my lead.
Catch this. And you did. All right, good. Go sleep. It's quite interesting that there's 15 of them, but they can't kill one guy. Okay, so let's head in.
You cannot hide from me forever. Come face your death.
Heathen eels. Wigmund is gone. He's gone.
Oh boy!
You
find it with the belly, huh? Okay, let's get this guy. And this fool as well. What the hell, man? Eat this, you fatty.
Eivor, to me.
Oh my lord. Okay.
No sign of Wickman here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arger coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me. I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means...
I just wanted to... see if there's something valuable here. And by the looks of it... maybe it is, but
the
I don't know where it's hiding.
Prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turned the tide.
Do-do-do.
Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city.
Okay. Victory! Everything is ours. Celebration!
Look at you all! Warriors! Handsome! Beautiful! Our blood soaked! Grand Bridge is ours once again! Tomorrow, you will stamp out the last of Wigman's fading fires. But tonight,
he looks worried.
Hey!
Yeah. Everybody has a headache after all the alcohol.
My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I've heard this before. That the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grantbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galin, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task isn't yet done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galin, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigman's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
A betrayal so wicked, I cannot imagine. Yet someone willing to break an oath like that must bear some sign or defect.
I need clear, sound judgment. I need you, Eivor.
You have me.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift, for retaking Grantbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
What do you got? Well, let me just have a quick look down here. Blood full of flesh here, okay. This tunnel. Oh, it's like arrows or something, okay. Snake, yeah. Okay. What do we have here now?
Cross.
This tunnel leads to the longhouse. A trader marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them out. The trader must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank.
Okay.
A trail of yellow paint drops.
Okay. Where did the trail goes? I'm confused a little bit, but... Oh, there's a drop, okay. There's the old pain as well.
Stay away from my castle! Away from my brood! My sweet feline kin! Shoot, you big old Dane!
How do I get the key from you? Okay, not this way. Apparently. Let me just follow the yellow thing and then. We're gonna have a better idea. Oh, there's a bucket.
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here. Then they sailed off with allies to help crew the vessel.
Okay. And what am I supposed to do now? Is this smoking thing actually smoking? Why is it smoking? Nobody knows, okay. And one thing I'm also unsure of, and I want to try to find out, is what is this skull? Skull. It's 100 meters away. Oh, I know what it is. Let's try and give him. Boy, kill the pig. Oh, he's over 90, okay. Happening. Okay, I can't kill him. My bad. I think that's gonna be the end of this episode, so let me know down in the comments if you enjoy it. Leave a like. Let me know if you play the game. All the good stuff. If you actually like the game as well, I'm interested. And I will gasket you in the next episode, because this one has been wrapped.